Hi my lovely angels, I hope you all are doing good. Supplements are a major part of a fitness lifestyle. A lot of times we don't get to fulfill our macros and micronutrients through normal food, and that's when supplements come into picture. Of course, real food is better any day. I personally love food and I like to get all of my nutrients through my food itself. But at certain times, I need to consume these. I get lots of questions on my social media about what supplements are needed and what I personally have. Well, I'm not a professional in this. I can just tell you what I personally take. These have been safe for me. But if you want to consume these, I would recommend you to ask your doctor first. Also, I have an Ayurvedic sort of supplement which is great for the skin. So do make sure to watch the video until the end. That particular one got me rid of all of my pimples. So do watch the video until the end to know what are the supplements. Let's start off with whey. Now this is one of the most common supplements that you can find. Now there are a lot of myths going around. I've heard things like if you eat whey, you will get bulky. No, it's not like that. It's just a protein supplement. Usually the regular Indian food is high with carbohydrates and has protein in moderation. Plus, if you're a vegetarian, it's even more difficult for you to fulfill your protein macros. That's when whey comes into help. This is made out of the liquid which is left after you make paneer, so it's not bad. If you're not avoiding dairy or you're not lactose intolerant, then probably it's going to be safe for you. Now there are different flavors of whey. This particular one was a coffee sort of flavor. If you want me to make a video on what are the different brands and which one I recommend, do let me know by writing in the comments down below. I'll make a video on that. Next, I have this called as whey energy. This is not just whey, it's actually a blend of whey and some multivitamins. You don't exactly need this one. You can just have normal whey and you're good to go. If I talk about the macros, this one has a little less protein than normal whey and it has some carbohydrates, but this one tastes really good. This one also has a bit extra calories than normal whey powder. I have it when I'm consuming more amount of calories and I'm sort of in a high carb diet or a medium carb diet, then this is the one I go for. This one tastes really good. It's in chocolate flavor, plus it's cheaper than whey. Also, if you want something which is pure protein without any fat or carbohydrate, you can also go for whey isolate. I personally have never gone for whey isolates because that's a bit more expensive than normal whey. But if your budget permits, then you can go for them. Next up is creatine. Currently, I'm not having it because I'm trying to lose all of the weight that I had gained in my wedding. I used to have it at a point of time when I was trying to get in some muscles. This particular one is from the brand ProBurst. I've also had creatine from Muscle Blaze before, and this is better. This one mixes in more quickly. If you keep consuming creatine for a number of days in a row, you can notice that in the gym it gives you an additional push. Like maybe you can go for a couple of reps more, so it helps in that. Just that when you are consuming creatine, make sure that you have lots of water. Also, when you are on a high protein diet, you need to consume a lot of water because you don't want to have too much of uric acid and put pressure on your kidneys. I can have somewhere around 7-8 liters in a day. You can have at least 4-5 liters if not more. In fact, if you are not even on a high protein diet, you should always consume more water, because you don't want to dehydrate yourself. Water gives you good skin, good hair, flushes out all of the toxins. Next up is this fat burner. It's from Muscle Blaze. Now, I don't think this is even necessary. This was my first bottle and I haven't even finished it. I stopped having it midway. It has things like green tea extract. I normally have black coffee before a workout, and I also have lots of teas throughout the day. That itself is enough for me. I just wanted to try it out, so I bought it. I don't think I'm ever going to repurchase it once I finish it. Next is the health card hair, skin and nails. This is actually a multivitamin. When you're on a diet, usually you don't get enough of the micronutrients, and sometimes you can face severe hair fall or you can get skin issues. This can help during that. Personally, I did not like this brand. There was one from Amway which I love. I don't know why, but when I consumed it, it gave me sort of pimples on my skin. Maybe there's something in this which does not suit me. That's why I couldn't even finish it. I would rather repurchase the one from Amway, but I could not find that. Hence, I bought this Biotin Cherry Plus from Amway. This has the same micronutrients which is there in all of those hair, skin and nails sort of tablets. Plus, the tablets look exactly like the ones which I used to have before. Maybe they have changed the packaging, they have changed the name, I don't know. I'm not sure of it. This one also works really well for me, like the normal hair, skin and nails did. If you're also facing major hair fall problem after you have started your diet, maybe you can give it a try. The last supplement which I have here is an Ayurvedic supplement. It's Trifala. It's from Unifor. This is a liquid. I used to have the powder one before. I mixed it with some other things and consumed it in the morning. And that was the time when I used to have lots of breakouts, so it helped. I have stopped consuming Trifala right now because I'm not breaking out anymore. Touch wood. But if I do, then I'll get back to it. I'm not really sure whether this liquid one would be as effective as the other one. If you want to know how I made it and how I had it, do let me know. I'll again make a video on it. You can try it out and see if it works for you. I went to buy the powdered one, but it was out of stock in the shop, so I got it. I have had just a little of it. I bought it just before my wedding. I did not particularly have any breakouts then. But I thought, let's not stop having it because my wedding was there and I did not want to end up with a pimple. But after my vidai, I have kept it at my home and I haven't been having it since then. Those were all of the supplements that I have. If there is anything else which I did not have, do let me know in the comments down below. Maybe I can try it and review it. I hope you enjoyed this video and it was helpful for you. If it was, do click on the like button and subscribe to my channel. Also, click on the bell button so that you are notified of all my future videos. And do follow me on my Instagram. I'm currently having a fitness challenge over there. You just need to follow a healthy lifestyle to enter in the challenge. And there will be one winner who is going to get some goodies from me. Also, I'm very active on my Instagram. I keep posting lots of Instagram stories throughout the day. What I'm eating, what workouts I'm doing. The link to my Instagram will be in the bottom description bar. And I shall see you next time. Until then, bye. Okay, this is what you have. Style well, Manoji. Normally, video banao. If you keep consuming, if you keep consuming creatine for a few days in a row, then you can notice that.